Okay, we're gonna try to do a speed run, just ready up. This is perfect, at level one. So, well, I think on my 8 Relic Solo, I think I get a re-challenge on that one. We'll try our best to do the challenges with Naya. I'll let you search and I'll just manage the drill. It's been a bloody battleground since they were unearthed. Spectre 1, take this drill and destroy any hives on your way to the crater. Arm that nuke and haul ass back here. Let's go. Good luck, gentlemen. Okay, 747. Melee. No stabbing. You can't hear anyway. Party chat. I think I've done this in like... Whoa, it's lagging. At the beginning of that video for my 8 Relic Solo run, I sound like I'm like 104 years old. I'm like, this is my 8 Relic run! Okay, here we go. Yeah, I was gonna do the other one.
Lagging.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you're lagging.
Yeah, that would make it even more exciting. Since I'm lagging so bad. I'll watch a drill if you want to just search. I didn't even get a gun.
Yeah, that's why I'm not
searching. Yeah, go ahead and search. I'm just gonna,
I need a gun. Alright.
Need a gun to search. Yeah, I must be lagging because it looks like you're kinda skipping around too. It's probably just me. Ghost Squad, he's a badass, he's level 1 and he's... It looks like he's Gumby skating around. I'm lagging so bad. Find anything decent, an arc or anything?
I found another arc over here.
Two arcs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's some doors. Unless he comes over here and grabs it.
Where's it at?
By the sign.
Up at the stairs, you mean? Or?
Where I'm at? Waldo over here?
Yeah, kinda, sort of.
Yeah, right.
I don't have enough money for a gun right now anyway, I'll have to see what happens. Okay, shot accuracy. He can't hear us, so he's gonna probably F up this challenge. We'll see. And we got 100%. We're gonna see what we got. he's gonna mess up this challenge. There's nothing we could really do about it. At least he put up a trophy system in this spot where we don't really need it. I'm gonna let that guy watch the drill. I'm gonna grab a gun.
He's still
be shooting.
Yeah.
I was gonna get all the way up.
I know. Stabbing him first, then.
Yeah, I give up with this challenge.
Yeah, we're just not gonna get it with this guy here. We're gonna have another percent challenge. He's gonna jack it up anyway, so.
Yeah. Especially if it's like at the end.
Was that 37 when we started? 737? At least he's throwing an awesome freaking ammo for us. I got my freaking controller remapped, so it's always, I always hit the wrong button to. He's not gonna. Like a killing machine. And then at the hive, we'll just throw some propane and we'll just shoot the crap out of it. At least he's laying down. He's. I don't. The percentage challenge is always hard for the new people.
Yeah, but it's still the first area.
The thing that the game doesn't tell you is that if you shoot fast, even if every bullet hits, it counts as a miss. You have to shoot slowly. You should have it so if all the bullets hit, that it counts as a hit, not a miss. But that's not the way the game works. I don't know why they have it that way. It seems like you can shoot fast with a shotgun in a count, but if you shoot with anything else. Did you find a flare yet?
How do you flare? And then I try to get
try to get challenged. Okay, that's the last one anyway, so.
Yeah, I am spinning the load.
I played a game with Razor one time, and it lagged so bad, we'd take like 10 steps forward, and we'd end up teleporting like halfway back, and we did that the whole game. And somehow we actually survived, I don't know how. Is that the third one? That was the third one, right? Where you at?
Right behind you.
Can you guard me for a second?
No, there's nothing here, but...
Sure. No, I'm gonna leave for a second. I'll be right back.
You're in luck, the thing barely got here.
Yeah. He has no weak for us.
guys shoot?
I can barely hear you.
Oh, is that what guy shooting at? How much money do you have?
No.
You dropped me money before the end of the round?
So, fun fact, he's been upgrading the pistols.
Yeah, that's what all the noobs do. They have the dual pistols. I'm gonna go put down the drill. I'm gonna run right past the rhino if there's one. It looks like it. We don't have one.
Stay frosty. We've got more hives to clear in this area.
See how he does. I used to get so pissed when people used to do this to me. What are you going so fast for?
I'm activating the drill. Cover me.
Oh, he put money. Oh, my money's still up there. Damn it. No wonder he. I didn't even pick up my money. I did a speed run with Ferguson. He was number one in the world on that. And I didn't even have time to make a Venom X gun. I mean,
electric fence is live. Electric fence is live.
Is real.
Yeah.
Are you lagging or is it just, can you see me lagging?
Oh. No, I'm getting a few.
Ghost Squad is at least, he's got $6,000 he's investing. I'll take his ammo, why not? Turn the game volume off, so. I'll rank up ammo to plus 4 and not worry about the armor till if later if we don't really need it.
Nah, we don't really need it.
Poor guy's gonna be so used to his dual pistols and having encrypted ammo going to him, he's gonna be spoiled.
Did you search?
No, I didn't search anything. I don't need anything. I'll let you search. The only thing I could possibly use is maybe a flare, but if, as long as you have one, we're good. Like 37. I'm playing them for 22 minutes. We're probably behind schedule. I think I've done this in like 38 Ooh. Minutes or something. Or
there's an arc over here.
Where?
Over here by the.
I don't have time. I gotta move the drill. Tell me in it. There's some feral by it, so he goes and gets it.
There's a feral over here.
Alright, where's the...
I'm activating the drill, cover me!
Right here.
Yeah. Where? There you go.
Right here.
Right there on the drill. Go ahead and...
Give me a second.
Yeah, I got it.
Body zone.
Oh, SMG. Not even really paying attention, I'm just still trying to get that drill down. That was, this is an easy challenge. Turn the game volume up, I can't hear anything.
Oh. He got the art.
Did he?
Art pistol? Oh no, yeah, he got the
art. No, he's too low of a level to have art pistol.
No, it's good. I saw that arc outline.
We should climb up on the truck and see if he can climb up, if he's gonna climb up too. Doing okay on ammo?
Yeah, I'm good.
He sees me up here. Hey, I'll show him how to get up here. Oh, yeah, he's gotta go slow. We're not even, you're doing all the fighting.
There's really nothing here.
Oh, he knows how to do that. This second or third one, I can't remember, I haven't been paying attention. We have one more?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna... Massive lag.
Electric fence is locked. Electric fence is locked.
Doing okay on ammo?
Yeah.
I got freaking all kinds of ammo still. This will be interesting. Oh shit, I fell off the fence. I was speedrun with no armor, with Whisker and another guy.
Yeah, you're fine. You had a scorpion by you.
I'm okay. After this, it's so much easier after doing that four-man, nine-relic run. Whisking his way over here. It's not like I was lagging enough, now we got... Can you drop me a grand? Alright, I'm gonna... I'm gonna throw, at the end of the round, I'm gonna throw ammo right in front of the hive so we can just start shooting at it. Alright. Gotta kill these quick. and then... We just wait for the topper.
Orders are in. Approach the
a little over 20 minutes, I think, right? We saw it at 37. If there's a rhino in the next area, we'll just let them deal with it. We'll just go right past it and plant the drill.
Alright. Did you change your character?
Did what?
Did you change your character?
What does it look like?
Like the regular soldier?
I don't know why it does that. Maybe because I was running the 8 relics or something? I don't know why. It did that the other day. I had to switch it back. Thing seems like it shoots slow.
What?
This SMG.
The Bison?
No, the... You still have ammo? There's some more.
Yeah.
I'll do a flare if we still get annihilated. As soon as it gets going, I'm going to just go right for the drill and go plant it. I'm going to run right past the rhino if there's one. All you guys deal with them. Whoa! Massive lag. Shoot at him for me, yeah. I run right by him. I didn't even pick up my money. There's even another rhino over here. I'm not going to do the sniper challenge. Not with these guys in here. Don't you agree?
Yeah, I'll go to truck.
I'm not going to waste my money. That, even if you have two or three good people, sometimes it's hard even to get that challenge. This first area is easy.
Electric fence is live.
I'm gonna run back to try to get my money. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No, I think he's gonna probably disappear before I can get to it. Oh, are you using sniper? Who's using sniper?
I am.
Oh, sorry about that.
None.
I didn't want to, since we're doing a speed run especially, I didn't want to freaking switch out my gun.
The drill is halfway there.
Here, I'll spoil you guys. Draw him away. You guys could kill him. You doing okay on ammo or should I throw it?
I'm fine.
Al, you got hit, or Al, you hate failing challenges on purpose.
Yeah, not much we can do
Gotta find Whisker. Muzzle break. Maybe at the end I'll switch out with somebody. I hear something on the drill. Can you throw a feral down so I could go run to... Oh, no, I don't need feral. Never mind. Oh, never mind. That's fine. I thought it was the next... Oh, I don't have the drill. Can you... Damn it. I was running with the drill and I forget it. Area clear. What? Are you an engineer too?
No, you're gonna have to place it. There's an arc down there.
Just throw something so you like, don't go after it. I'll probably have to throw ammo, that's probably the only way they'll go after it.
No, it's all done, bro.
Is anyone getting it?
I don't know.
Oh, yo. Then he'll get it. They probably don't know that we could go out through here. Did anyone pick it up? I don't think they picked it up yet. Someone's going. That's the other guy.
No, that's me.
Who is? I'll throw another one and see if they can come and get it. It's still down there? Yeah. Doing a good job doing that, but he's not getting his freaking. I think he ran out of ammo and go get that arc. Can you throw another? Do you have enough money to throw feral down before the end so I could grab it to run to? Throw the feral down there, see what happens. These guys are gonna probably follow me anyways, so I'll just stay over here. Or maybe not. I think you get the hint by now. I've been throwing stuff there for 5 minutes. Man, I'm lagging. Jeez. I can't even set the fence on wagon so bad. Probably gonna get killed. Did you ever pick it up, the arc? Maybe he's one of those tough guys who don't need it.
Well, that's a good thing. He can get used to being disappointed with the mess.
Whoa, I'm gonna get annihilated. I can't even really... Whoa. I'm afraid I'm gonna teleport off the map. Lagging so bad. How you doing, ammo?
I'm full.
Okay, I don't want to throw it unless... These guys want to stuff.
Yeah, I have a chainsaw with extended mag. I'm fine.
Man, I'm live. This is horrible lag.
Yeah, I think for the future, try not to play a game when you're uploading something.
No, I'm not uploading stuff. I just finished uploading just as we started the game. It's been done a long time ago. That poor guy's gonna think this is the way the game's supposed to be played.
How, real quick?
Yeah. All the speed run, son. Oh, I didn't quite get it in time. Oh, did you turn on the trap? Or the trap already on?
Trap's already on.
There's one right here, come on. There. Oh, what happened?
The arc's still there.
Come on, I fell off the thing because I'm lagging or something. I just missed.
I'll try and see if I can grab it. Come on.
He finally picked up the arc, huh?
I just don't know.
I got a flare. But I can't really... I'll throw it up above. No, I'll throw it up... No, because the sentry guns and stuff will get it. Or those guys will shoot... Whoa! Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, man. I can't move because... It's lagging so bad, I can't even do anything.
Someone got it. Someone already got it.
Yeah. Wait, if I upload this, you'll see how bad lag I've got. That's one of the worst I've had in a long time. I've got a good internet, so I'm not sure what the heck is the problem. I'm glad I didn't have this when I was doing my 10 Rolex solo. It's like, jeez. you're right in the middle of that, and you're having a good run, and all of a sudden, oh man.
Yeah.
Way on PS3, PS3 just times you out. PS4 at least though. You doing okay on ammo?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I got tons of ammo. I know it's coming in like 10 seconds.
Trap
Man.
Good thing we're not running the mortar strike.
Yeah, because I'm lagging so bad it's hard to maneuver anyway. But I can imagine if you had mortar strikes going, I'd be screwed. I wouldn't be able to walk. At the end of the match, I'm just going to throw the armor and the ammo by the nuke, and we'll try to set it off, like, right away. I'll put ammo first. Oh. And I'll throw the armor after these are killed. Let me know if you're ready here.
Booster deployed. Armor here.
Everyone here?
Booster deployed.
I'm waiting for who?
Nukes armed. Go to the extraction point. Go.
Run, boys. What's that guy doing? Oh, he's trying to pick up the thing like me. I'll just follow up. I haven't been using my skill points yet. How we doing? Whisker's doing okay, I guess.
Nope.
You got him, or should I get him?
The mech thing doesn't work with that?
Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
Special ammo ready.
are you shooting at him?
I'm not shooting, I've got... You talking about the other guy?
Yeah, let's just shoot the friendly rhino.
I had one guy, I had a hypno rhino one time, and the guy stayed in the third area, and I couldn't get him to stop shooting at it. He never would leave. Are they in? Okay, 37. About 40 minutes, right?
Yeah.
We couldn't have been too much faster than that. I think I did it in like 38 minutes once when we were able to really take the barriers down quicker, but we're going as fast as we could go, so 38, 40 minutes is pretty fast. Well, however,
I think we could have gone faster.
Yeah, if we had a razor or someone so we could take those barriers down even quicker. So that was our speed run with one new guy and one other guy. He's level 8.
Alright.
Alright.